distinguished guests. Our next match of the evening. Please welcome to the cage and the blue corner, Curtis Boothby.
Fight number 13, Curtis Boothby versus Sam Dundar. First Sam to the cage. Curtis Boothby
coming first
from the Lions Den. I've seen Curtis fight a few times. He brings a relentless pace. He throws his combos, threes, fours, fives. I've seen him at the Motorpoint Arena. He's a well-travelled boxer. He really does bring the heat. This will be a good test for Sam Dundar.
I don't know much about Curtis, but Sam Dundar in my dressing room with my fighters, and I was speaking to him. He seems very, very, very confident in this fight. I watched him warm up earlier, and he moves nice. He's got a big following with him, but I think personally, can't really tell just off watching somebody warm up, It's that first round, as soon as he gets it, it's a different story,
Yep. Well, I know this gentleman, Sam Dundar, he brings the heat. He uses his head movement. He looks for the right hands off the counter. He really uses his angles. He's fought twice under the RECC banner. He's undefeated. He's 2-0. And he's looking to make a statement tonight.
Definitely. Should be a good matchup.
Sam Dundar fighting out of the World Physiques gym in Mansfield.
Yeah.
The head coach there, Conor Riddick, he's a fighter himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, our next bout of the evening to be fought over 3 2-minute rounds is a boxing contest. So introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, tonight representing Lions Den, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Curtis Boothby!
Well-renowned gym, Lions Den.
His opponent, standing across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, representing World Physique.
Please welcome Sam
Dundar! Oh, yeah.
Your referee in charge of the action, Mr. Barry Allen.
Here we go, touch of the gloves.
And we're off.
Strong jab from Sam to start off with. Big right hand.
Tell you what, Jack, I'm looking at the gloves and the glove difference in size looks completely off. I mean, Dundar's gloves, they look
like 8 ounces.
They look small, man. Do you know?
I don't know what size Curtis has got, but Sam's look like...
Yeah, they look really tight fitted to his hands, don't they?
The ref's done his checks. They should be the same. Oh, strong jab.
Definitely.
Strong jab from Sam. That's reddened Curtis's nose up straight away. Although Sam's got a little bit of a red nose himself.
Yeah,
good right hand.
I think that was the first jab that Curtis threw at the beginning, wasn't it? And it's...
Ooh, both men opening up with some big strikes. Oh!
Can't see this fight going the distance, to be honest. I know it's only a 3 2-minute round, but...
Both men really throwing some heat.
I don't think they want to be in there with each other for 6 minutes anyway. I think they want to try and get it over and done with as quick as possible, if that's the case.
Strong jab from Sam. Nice. And he's on his bike. He's trying to box. Box and move. Curtis is really with the volume. Nice right hand, followed by a strong jab. Sam opens up.
Oh,
right
nice.
Hand, left foot, right hand. I'd like to see a few more fakes from both gentlemen. They seem to be throwing one strike and going all in.
Yeah, I've noticed as well, Curtis seems to step back and land a nice hook on the way in as Sam steps in.
Fine.
Sam seems to land some nice straights down the centre. It's like they're fighting against each other's styles. It's brilliant.
Wow, what a first round. Both men really putting it out there. I mean, there were some big strides thrown in that first round. How did you score it?
Very close round, to be honest. First round out of me commentating here that I can't really give it anybody. I mean, I think the judges are going to struggle to score, if I'm honest.
I totally agree with you there.
That was a very close round.
I mean, if anything was a 10-10 round, that's it right there.
Definitely.
Really bringing the heat. They're both picking some nice shots. Both their jabs are working for them. I think the second round's going to be really interesting.
Definitely. I mean, you know, I don't want to be too optimistic, but I'm thinking this fight is going to go on somebody getting put down, not put out. But it's going to be a close fight for three rounds.
Yeah.
It takes one of them to take a knee, and that's the end of the fight.
Corners.
It's going to be a really, really close fight. Really close fight.
Excellent first round. I can't wait for this second round.
Round two.
They've both got mutual respect for each other there, touching gloves.
Yeah, they're both here to win. Sam started his second round off, hands high, looking to move. Curtis is really the stalker. Sam's looking
nice.
Like the boxer.
Curtis rolled on that left hook there. Ooh, he took a nice shot there off Sam.
Both men opening up in the pocket. Oh, big right hand, big swing and a miss.
Sam should have set something up off that. He should have come off there with like maybe a double jab or a high and low shot before he threw that overhand. It's hard to land the overhand just as a single shot, do you know?
Yeah, Sam's better when he's throwing his combinations.
Definitely. He's got a really tidy left hook as Sam. Maybe he needs to just sit back and just box.
Yeah, because Curtis is throwing the volume inside. Both throwing a lot.
Nice.
Big right hand.
Nice shot.
Sam's looking to open up here against Cave.
Curtis just steps out.
Oh, big jab.
Seems like Curtis isn't fazed by any shots that he's been hit with, and he's been hit with a good few shots.
No, yeah, I've seen Curtis fight a few times, and he is game. He is one of the gamest guys around the area. Sam really putting it on him now. He's gone southpaw, looking to throw some combos. Good head movement by Curtis.
Struggling to land shots there, though. Curtis moving brilliantly to get out of the way of those bombs.
I'd like to see Sam box and move, you know, how he started the round. It really opened up a few strikes for him.
Definitely. I mean, he needs to just sit back, relax.
A big right hand, though.
And just box. Curtis is looking slightly fatigued, I think, now. You know, he's taking the back foot. He's letting Sam be a little bit of a bully. I mean, he just stepped forwards there, but every step Sam's taking forwards, Curtis is taking a step back, so...
Yeah, Curtis could do with throwing a few more combination punches. Oh, big left hook!
Nice. Curtis took that nicely, 10 seconds of
time.
Sam just needs to not stifle his work there. He landed a lovely left hook, and he just stifled his work, you know, stepping in. If he just, you know, stood his ground, took a step back, and let the punches go. Excellent
yeah.
Second round, though.
I agree.
Though.
I'll tell you what, like we're saying about the judges' scorecards, I mean, I don't know what you're thinking. I'm thinking first round was very close, maybe a draw in that first round. But I'm saying second round's gone to Sam, possibly.
Yeah, yeah.
Sam landed the cleaner shots, you know.
I'd have to agree with you there, you know. For me, that second round went to Sam. The first round, it's that close. For me, if I'm in the corner, I'm telling my fighter, you lost that first round, you need to go out and win this third round. You cannot
Definitely.
Leave it to the judges.
Definitely. You know, I'm a big believer in you always need to make an impression in the first round. The first round is one of the
corners.
Key rounds, and again later on the third round. The second round is kind of like
corners.
Mixed territory, but the judges always remember the first round and the third round, or the last round, should I say, if it's a five-round tie.
Yep.
Second
round. Brilliant. They both know they've got a little bit of a war in front of them now. This third round, Curtis has to work a little bit better than Sam did in the last round.
Sam looking to box and move this round. Light on his toes. Oh, the crowd making some noise.
Definitely.
Getting behind their fighter, Sam. Wow. Sam needs to not get drawn into that, though. Don't look for the big, big, big shots. You know, still stay on your game.
Definitely. Curtis is up in the ante a little bit more now. He's kind of he's trying to box a little bit more on the inside and be a little bit more, a little bit more shy, sticking on the end of Sam's jab.
Big right hand by Sam though. I think Sam's settled down a bit more. He's moving his head a little bit. Nice jab by Curtis though. Good jab again.
I think Sam's corner's told him, look, Sam, you took the second round. The first round were close. Stay and box on this third round. I think that's what Sam's doing. But Curtis.
Nice shot by Curtis.
He's landing flush shots.
Good shot by Sam. Lovely left hook. And then he follows it to the body. Sam's walking him down now. Big left hook miss. Right hand lands though. Curtis ties him up. Wow, both men really putting it out there now.
See, Curtis, he seems to have his head in the air so much. His chin's up. Every time, look, he's just been hit with a nice... I don't even know if that were a hook from this angle or a jab. It was quite a stiff shot. Curtis just needs to drop that chin a little bit more. I know he can take some shots, but Sam's coming in with some power now.
Yeah, Sam's really finding his groove now. He's looking good.
Again, I thought Curtis took the first half of this round, but now Sam's up in the ante a little bit more. Oh. This is a very, very, very close fight.
Oh, big left hook. That left hook is landing for Sam.
Time.
Excellent fight.
Good fight.
Excellent fight.
Good fight. Do you know what?
That is such a close fight.
Very hard to judge. I would be surprised. I would be very surprised. I don't know. I can't call it. I personally think Sam took the second round. I think the first and third were very, very close.
It's a hard one to judge this one.
You know, it only takes one or two judges to pick first or third for Curtis, and it could be a potential draw, to be fair.
Both men showed real good qualities in there. Sam, his head moving, the left hook was lovely, it was working for him. Curtis, his volume control was lovely. And he was a dog in there, wasn't he?
You know, definitely.
Sam had landed some big shots, the left up. Curtis did not take a step back. It shows what great condition he came into the fight in. Same with Sam. Sam came in excellent condition. Both fighters should have their heads held high after this fight.
Oh, definitely.
Wow, the crowd are letting everyone know who they thought won.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of boxing, we go to our judges' scorecards with a unanimous decision. Your winner in the red corner.
Yes. Sam victory.
I think that second round just took it to Sam. I do. Wow. I really do.
Excellent fight. Won the 16 elated. The fight has been really well in there.
You know,
he represented the gym fantastically in there. Showed what they're about down there.
Looking at this as well, I mean, I've watched probably 70% of the fights already because I was in the bathroom quite a bit earlier. And he could possibly steal fight of the night. I think that were a wicked matchup.
Oh, yeah, such an even fight, you know.
Definitely.
Both men had brought it.